Thank you, Kevin. A two-car accident on Terre Haute South Side sends five people to the hospital. This was the scene just after 8:30 tonight. Emergency crews were called to South U.S. 41 near Lowe's Home Improvement Store. Police tell News 10 the driver of the pickup truck ran a red light, hitting an SUV. Traffic was rerouted through area parking lots as the accident was cleaned up. All five people involved were taken to the hospital for minor injuries.